However, after the attacks, one Susquehanna Valley woman says she felt disconnected from her community.
But as News 8's Matt Barquero reports, Farida Ahmed found a new beginning.
Just a few minutes in her kitchen in Mechanicsburg can transport Farida Ahmed back to her native Pakistan, especially when she cooks with her mother. But for the past 33 years, Farida has very much been a proud American and decided it was time to tell people that.
I just felt that I needed to do this. This was my job.
Farida can pinpoint the day her whole outlook on life changed, the morning of September 11th, 2001. She waved her children goodbye at the bus stop and went home to watch the news. She, along with the rest of the world, watched history that day and couldn't believe it.
And I felt hurt that there were people hurt, you know, and innocent people that didn't need to be hurt.
But she was not prepared for the backlash in her neighborhood and faced it head on when she went to a store the next night, wearing, as she always has, her traditional dress.
People were uncertain to see me. I never felt like that. That feeling of that, why are you here? You know, just who is this? And they looked twice, where I've never experienced that before.
She says people stared at her for months as strangers associated her with the Muslim extremists behind the attacks. In that uncomfortable time after 9/11, it would have been easy for Farida to close herself off. But instead, she did the opposite. And it came to define her life for the next 10 years.
I was telling my parents and my sisters that you have to kind of open up and go and, you know, sometimes you see negative things, but you have to approach them and let them know that I'm not one of those that you're thinking. Now, if you get to know me, you would see a different person.
Farida's charm offensive started within her own religious community and inside this old house. She and her father bought it and made it into a mosque. She wanted it to be a place for her Ahmadiyya community, which is a sect among the Muslim faith, to feel comfortable so they too, through good deeds, could show they are just as American as their neighbors. And it worked.
It made us more braver. That we were willing to tell someone, you know, this is what I believe. And so their thinking would change and they would realize that not every Muslim is bad. Not every Muslim is a terrorist.
Farida knows it will take much longer than 10 years to educate her neighbors and their neighbors about Islam. But talking about how religion is part of her life and leading by example has helped.
People around me changed their mind about me and about my religion and about my peers and, you know, other members of the community. I feel it's very important. 9/11 has definitely changed me.
She hopes others will see out of the horror of that day, there's a real opportunity to make communities stronger.
Farida spent the 10th anniversary continuing her community outreach. Her mosque in Mechanicsburg held a blood drive on Sunday.
Well, she certainly sets a fine example.
Yeah.